What is up, guys? And this is a new character in the series of Street Fighter 5 online battles. And this time we're going to be using Cammy. Why am I using Cammy? I don't know. I might as well just stick to this female speed. Because Rashid was quite a fast character. And now Cammy is another fast character. Okay, let's go to the training matches and I'll explain to all of you guys how Cammy can work out for you. Like, unlike Rashid, she's definitely not complete unsafe. So you know how most of Rashid's tools and stuff was so unsafe, and that the fact that he had no anti-airs. Oh yeah, you can see I'm back down to bronze as well. It's quite sad. Hopefully I get down to silver this match. Hopefully I get down to silver. But yeah, she has footsies. She can keep her opponents at bay. She can, you know, turn footsies into rushing combos. The only thing I don't know completely about Cammy is her crush counters. That's one thing, but it doesn't bug me completely. She has, look, a nice two-hit combo. A fee skill into a combo. Actually, yeah, that. Her fee trigger into. See? That was nice. Heavy into fee trigger. That works always. Just confirm. And then she has a two-hit move, or you can use it wherever you like, because you could do this version. Obviously, if you don't miss. And I think she has another one. She has an air spiral, although that requires some skill to do. Or air cannon spike. An anti-air cannon spike. And back and medium. Medium punch. What else does she have? A quick free hit combo. Oh yeah, she can cancel out most of her cannon spikes and spiral owls into her critical art. What else? Doing this, you can grab into it. If you let it go, it does into a slide. If you press any of the kit buttons, it turns into, you know, spiral owl. The only bad thing I could tell you about Cammy is she has no overheads. Standing overhead. Her overhead is basically a jumping move, which means Cammy is forced to jump in this game. Compared to, like, Street Fighter 4, where you could probably play Cammy without jumping and still get far. Her footsie tools are very good, though. What I mean by footsies, I mean by you can basically attack your opponent with your kick buttons, keep them at bay. And, you know, you don't have to get too close in, and you don't have to go too far. Medium distance. If you go to one of the training rooms, you can probably test the hitbox as well. It takes a lot of skill to find out end of the hitbox. And she's quite a fast character. I wonder if this is actually going to load up. Will you load up? Are you going to load up? Yep, you load up. And it's Nowadays online, you know, I fight a lot of Kens and Ryus. You have the odd Alex here and there, and then you have me, who picks the maddest characters, like Rashid and Cammy. Dominant online, and then, don't know what happened. I'm not liking that. Okay. Yep, not liking this. He's gonna win on lag. Or not. The only thing she doesn't have as well is a nice cross counter. There we go. That was nice and simple. That's Cammy 101. Unless you're a good person and you know what Cammy 101 is, Cammy's fucked. Well, not completely. Can I jump? Is it safe? Yep, that was unsafe. Should I use the low version? Also, you don't know when you're going to get the hit confirmed, so I always finish the combos. Like I said, you don't know when you're going to get hit confirmed, and he's going to go for grabs. So, I have to stop him. Heaven Spike. Don't worry. I missed him. This guy's just gonna go for grabs. So I'll go for grabs too. I doubt he wants a rematch after that. I'm wondering... I'm not wondering how he gets the win. Because... everyone in bronze... well, most people in bronze... depends on who you are. Don't know how to play against random guys. Who does like random moves or... throwers, who does nothing but throw people. Throwers are annoying. Now once you figure them out, that's when they change it up. Yep, he said no. No rematch. No rematch. Anyway, in the new updates, there's actually a good thing called... well, not a good thing, because it's both... it balances out. It's basically tournament rules. Because you know tournament rules, you do best 2 out of 3. Well, basically, if you do it online, it's a good thing because, you know, if you win against an opponent, you got a chance to win against them again. Or if you're salty, you get a salty rematch. The bad thing about it is it takes double the points. So, say if you won against the opponent twice, instead of taking 55 points, you're taking 110 points. So, yeah, you're taking double the points instead of, you know, once you agree to it, maybe they should ask it before the match starts, like, oh, do you want to do a 3 out of 5? Then, you know, it just takes out one of your points. Like, just take out the 55 or the 120, or depends on, you know, how the rank goes. That just starts you... yeah, you should do it before the match starts. That's what I feel it should do. Because, you know, guys can leave in the middle of the 3 out of 5. Or 3 out of 5, best out of 3. You know, equaling the points, so if I won one, he won one, he went, nope, let's just stop it there, because it is demotivating getting double your points. So they should have, like, oh, do you want to have a 3 out of 5 with this guy? Oh, best out of 3 with this guy. And, you know, both parties are allowed to say yes or no. Anyway, that's how I feel about it. And also, most pros... ooh, there's Nash. Most pros would say, you know, it should only go to the gold and silver standard players. Because, you know, most of the gold and high-end silver are... check the leaderboards. Round one. And... so safe. Why is Cammy so safe? Actually, Nash is safer, which is just... nope, that wasn't safe. Alright, if I could get a heavy punch in. Oh, I missed it! Dropping combos is the worst thing you could do in a fighting game in general. There was no point, but you never know. Yeah, in fighting games in general, don't drop your combos. Always go to the training. Always go to training and practice those combos. Make them always hit, no matter the situation. Because, you know, if you drop your combos, one day someone's gonna capitalize on it. And if you want to be a tournament player, dropping your combos is a no-no. Because that could cost you, what, grand? I don't know, is that mount? There we go. Ah. He finally got the grab he wanted. I don't know. I don't really know how to block cross ups properly yet. I wonder who wins. Nash wins that. Nash wins that. Do I have a doubt about it? Not really. There we go, footsies. Will he go for a best 2 out of 3? I reckon he won't. But he probably figured me out. You never know, he could be sandbagging. Well, I mean, what sandbagging is, he was just watching what I do while I was getting beat up. So when it comes to the second round, he knows how to counsel me out of every situation. Okay, let's see what he does. Okay. I hate how grabs are priority. I don't like how grabs are priority, because anyone could do that. Nice cross up rock. I know I hit him there. I didn't mean to do that, I was supposed to do Heaven Spike. Oh! The only chance he's got to win this is a nice conversion. Now if he used like Sonic Boom into V Trigger and do like a net sick combo that does like 70% damage, I wouldn't get mad. Oh, is he trying out footsies now? Ooh. Yep, he is trying footsies. Ooh, why am I to do that? And there's lag. It's not significant, but it's there when I'm. Yeah, something like that. Oh! I went for a grab! No! I went for the grab! Alright, this final round is gonna be a little clench. Oh. Like I said, I don't know Cammy's. Oh my gosh, I missed! Because the freaking heavy spiral arrow is 2 hits. See, I went for the grab again. There we go. See, grabs are priority, and it depends on how you use them. But that was a good game. Good game. I don't want to pronounce your name and, you know, botch it in front of the audience. But yeah, those are good games. Was it MG Smeg Fan? We're already on episode 1 and I'm already doing progress with Cammy. I mean, look at the last 2 episodes of Rashid. Weren't my best, I'll tell you that. Weren't my best. But yeah, as you can see, Cammy's got some good footsie tools. She has some great combos, some good V-trigger opportunities. Downside, there is no standing overhead. Like, you could press every button, take off to be an overhead, then you won't get it. I'm not mad about it because, you know, this game's a button game. You can press buttons and win. But with Cammy, if you want to control the corner. So if you got them in a corner and you thought, all right, I'm going to ambush this person. Sometimes, most times overheads are a good idea because it leaves your opponent guessing. I was facing some Ken yesterday who totally dominated me in the corner. He threw in a I didn't know what to do. I was completely confused. Like, say if you got him in the corner opportunity, you're just doing like combos here and there, and you throw in a few overheads and then go down. It leaves everyone guessing, like, what's going on? We are getting more games faster and faster than the previous times. And we're actually doing good for time. We'll see. I'll say it's another 2 out of 3 victory win. Depending on who I'm facing, because knowing Capcom and their matchmaking system, this is possibly a silver. A Ryu, I'm guessing silver. Most Ryus are silvers. Which makes me guess, like, character diversity-wise. I mean, in terms of character-wise, people go for projectile characters, so Nash, Ryu, and Ken. Because they can keep other characters such as Cammy, Laura, Birdie. Basically, most of the other characters doesn't use projectile heavy away. Dizzy. Ooh, someone's gonna wait. Did he quit? I have a feeling he quit. Or did I get logged off? I was dominating. Yeah. He was weighing. Well, like I said, the Capcom matchmaking is quite unfair at times. Because one time I got paired against the number 2 gold. The number 2 in the whole world. And he demolished me. Like, I could show you recording the match. It's not going to be much entertainment. It won't be much. It's just me, like, hoping for the match to end. Now, if I could fit in one more game, I will end this episode on a high note. Fizz, this don't combo properly. But if I do it in an actual match, it combos very... There we go. I can fit one more in. And I'll have to do that pretty quickly before. But I have the end of my winning streak. I shouldn't think so negatively, but... I'm thinking realistically, because Capcom's matchmaking system are sometimes great, sometimes they're not. It works out better for me, works out better for other people. Silver. No? Okay, see? Last night I was getting paid with nothing but silvers. Nothing but silvers. I mean, that's what deranked me all the way down to bronze, because I was getting paid with nothing but silvers. Obviously that was fair at the time, but... I wasn't in the mood to play Street Fighter. I don't know why I played ranked match when I wasn't in the mood. Note to self, when you're not in the mood to play ranked battle, don't play it when you're not in the mood. Like, just when you just feel like playing Street Fighter. Ooh. Sorry again. I was expecting to do a wake up. I noticed everyone's doing the safest thing with Ryu, which is jump. Short, which in your case, in everyone's cases, you know, casual fans base, jump short is jump and the low kick button, because that beats most overheads. How is that safe? See, it beats most overheads. It beats most anti-airs. So, I'm going to have to stop it from jumping. That's probably one of the first things I want to do. Okay. Next one is going to be me doing that. Now, can I convert? Just needed to jump. See, one mistake. Ah, crap. God broke. See, that, how close do I have to be to grab with Cammy? Well, how close do I have to be to grab with Cammy? Because I could have won that. And, you know, going to the third round. But that was ridiculous. He did the safest thing to beat Anti-Ears. I might need to figure out how to stop them. Nope, shouldn't have done that. Now I'm gonna get thrown. Oh. I knew I was gonna get thrown in the middle of it. Whoops. I was expecting a wake up, DP. I flopped. See, if you drop your combos, it's going to be serious. I could have waited. I need to practice my Cammy combos. Whoops. Drop my Cammy combos. Now I'm just gonna concentrate, so if you don't hear any thing, I am sorry. I apologize. Ooh. See, look, look. Okay. Oh wow. Yeah, I've lost. Good games to him. Anyway, I've been your host, the Reason 15, Duality Gaming. Like the video if you did, dislike if you didn't, comment, and subscribe. And as I always say, stay safe.